policies would create a depression, and he wants you to surrender our country. That's what he wants to do. He wants you to surrender our country to China, to all of these other countries that have taken total advantage of us. It's really the reason I'm here. If it weren't for the horrible trade deals with South Korea, with our allies, you know, our allies in many ways treat us worse than the enemy. The enemy, at least we have our guard up. Our allies, what they've done to us in terms of military protection and trade is disgraceful. And when they come out and they say they like Barack Hussein Obama much more than they like Trump, that means I'm doing my job. You see? Now, Germany said it the other day, and I have roots in Germany, but Germany said it the other day, they like Barack Hussein Obama, and they should, because Germany is delinquent in their NATO payments, very delinquent. They're at a half a level, and they're very rich. They can do whatever they want. It's not like they don't have the money. And I call them out. I say, if you don't pay, we're going to start taking our troops out. And these people go crazy. They go crazy.